Camilleri, as Washington found out the last game. That cut deflects in! A power play goal by the Montreal Canadiens. Corvo with a shot that goes wide. Backstrom drives and he scores! Taken by John Carlson. He drives it, a save, hold on, and it's hooked in! Alexander Ovechkin! All leading 4-3. Ovechkin, shot blocked. Hammerlick with a good job. Ovechkin in front, score! Nicklas Backstrom ties the game! Chance for a 2-on-1 for Montreal. Pukanets, pass across, they score! Pukanets! Stick was broken, a penalty on Montreal. A slashing call. Carlson shoots, he scores! Including game one of this series. That one's in! Nicklas Backstrom wins it! With a huge hat-trick goal!
The Caps have had their most success against them. An absolute sizzler of a shot. Capitals go home victorious in overtime since the first time, as you said, Sammy, since 1998. What a hockey game. What a comeback by the Washington Capitals. Wow.
A chance. Halvorsen scores!
Holding on to it. One-timer. Gonchar tip. Good save twice. Three times Leclerc. Batted in. Pascal Dupuis. In. Right out in front. He's hooked. We'll see. It goes in. They score. Ottawa will make it 4-1.
You saw the puck trickling across the line. Now the net. Is the net still in contact with the peg?
That's right.
That's the key piece of this.
Being pushed back. Not up. As we had in Pittsburgh.
There's the puck.
There it is.
But you have to be able to see the puck and the post at the same time. Let's look at the reverse angle. This might tell. Because if the net's off there.
There's the puck underneath Fleury.
But is the net even off there?
No. Well, it's there's the peg.
It's
see
off.
The green peg? Steve Walkham with the call.
The net was off its moorings when the puck crossed the line. Therefore, no goal in the play.
Play. Guerin with a shot. Scores! Billy Guerin! Faceoff win by Crosby. Eaton with a shot. Rejected! They score! Matt Cook! His second tonight. It's a brand new game.
The guy away from the play. The guy who's on the weak side. In this case, the guy being Matt Cook.
Using the path of the goal. Stall again. Finds a cycle. Off a stick. They score! Pascal Dupuis gets the goal, and the Pittsburgh Penguins will advance.
Good work down low. Stall. There's the whip. One-timer.
Another hurry play. They score! Here. Semenyshyn. It's blocked off. Oh, and then they poke it in. Does it count? Yes! Luck back in again. Johansson got it across. Brooks Light with it there. Dropped one in front. Score! Dug out and led on back to him again. Olsner across. Score! And Ripper from the point. May have been tipped en route. Carlson let it go. And it's a tie game here in the third.
It went off the tip of the blade of Carlson on the left point.
Center. Read there by Johansson. Dropped it off for a shot by Chimera that's blocked down. And pushed right in on goal.
Into the slot, Jokinen trying to find a key. And now a shot by Neal, he scores! First of the series for James Neal, 3-0 Penguins. Penguins lead the game 3-0. Nice passing, Letestu with a shot, score! Setting up in front, Jenner. Gone on the double minor, an Ichimov shot, stopped by Fleury. Johnson. Minute 25 remaining on the first penalty. Dubinsky, watched by Glass. Out to Johnson. Now Dubinsky, across. Score! Johansson! Power play goal! Blue Jackets pull to an end one. Backhand off the glass and down. Fleury couldn't play it. Johansson centers. Score! Dubinsky ties the game with 22.5 seconds remaining.
Pittsburgh's got everything corralled. They're in good shape. Jack Johnson, little backhand shooting. You got the defenseman coming down. He goes to play the puck. He misplays it. And then Johnny on the spot, Brandon Dubinsky. If you're going to play it, play it. It's a rolling puck right to the back of the net.
Nick Foligno to the penguin line. Shoots, he scores! Foligno wins it in overtime. This series is tied at two.
He takes out Mata, quick up from Ryan Johansson, and that's just an easy save by Marc-Andre Fleury, and he boots it. Give Foligno credit, he shoots it, it's a sinker, but Fleury's got to have that.
Over the line, nice pass across, here's Giordano, one-timer, they score! Trying to get it, Shea Theodore in, off the wing with a shot, he scores! Off the glove of Elliott in the final minute. Lindholm, Richter, deflected, they score! Tip by Nate Thompson. Bieksa feeding it across. Theodore with a shot to Travis. Scores! And the Ducks have tied it up at four with 4:21 to go. Card Raquel back to Perry. Perry out front off a skate. They score! The Ducks complete the comeback and take a 3-0 series lead.
I don't know whether Nate Thompson's going to get credit for this one or not, but he was there and Michael Stone is trying to take him.
And look at Michael Stone, and Thompson's driving him in towards the goal, and it's...
On two for the Bruins, Lucic with the puck, Lucic holds the shot, he scores! The Iceman Riemsdyk to the puck, curl and drag shot, he scores! Dirty but good! Van Riemsdyk dribbles one home!
They just dump it in along the wall.
Briere is there, centering for Leno, backhander save, rebound, Hartnell, he scores! Woo! They are back!
Battling for the puck, winning the battle, finds Briere, Briere in a...
He scored! It somehow got in!
26 seconds on the power play. Now it's Gagne. Gagne for Leno. Leno to Richards. Richards' shot redirected. Gagne shot! He scores!
Simone Gagne! Can you believe it? Power play goal, and the Flyers all the way back now lead this thing 4-3.
Magnificent poise. Gagne with it to Leno. Leno knew what he wanted to do, and that was get it out to the side to Mike Richards. Richards with a nice little feather touch pass in front, and then the poise really took over. Gagne got it on a broken play, turned, and ripped it off the post high. Unbelievable play.
Great time to be a left-handed shot all by himself.
A little cheeky at the side on that bouncing puck that came toward him.
Lost a stick, too.
But other than that, things are going okay. Richardson scores 4-0 LA. Nice faceoff win by Thornton. Boyle's shot blocked by Williams. Now Dan Boyle tees it up, and they score! Joe Thornton, I believe, pass, if you will, off the net through a deflection.
You need somebody to get in the slot.
Foley score! It's 4-2! Ryan Clough puts on the brakes. A line change behind the play, fumbled by Vallin. Ian White now, the right-handed shot. Over to the other side, they score! Logan Couture, it's 4-3! Vallin also picked up an assist on Couture's goal. Here comes Jarrett Stahl, they score! Ryan Smith, and it's a two-goal lead again. To Heatley! Saved by Quick, loose in front of the LA net. Here's Boyle, settles, pass, score! Ryan Clough, what a period! It's 5-4! Has a man in front of the net, Wellwood, turns away from pressure. Back to White, Ian White, as it trickles through, and Pavelski ties the game! An unbelievable comeback! They trail 4-0, and now it's 5-5!
The second period, Ian White just throws the puck towards net, and this puck just literally
follows Joe Pavelski, goes between his legs to his stick. Jonathan Quick can't pick it up until it's way too late.
Try again. Marlowe at center, across the LA line. Patrick Marlowe, the shot, they score! Devin Setoguchi and the San Jose Sharks win it in overtime in one of the most remarkable comebacks in Stanley Cup playoff history.
It was just a straight up play that Patrick Marlowe takes beautifully. Joe Thornton creates that passing lane by driving the net, and that's Devin Setoguchi wide open and puts it by Jonathan Quick. One more time, there's the open space, there's the shot, look at that. Devin Setoguchi took his time, got his head up, put it home, and what an unbelievable, unbelievable winning goal and an unbelievable game for the San Jose Sharks.
Unless they suffer a colossal collapse, are going to eliminate the Boston Bruins. 14 minutes is a lot of hockey, but Boston is going to have to score as many goals in that stretch of time as it has in the last 3 games. Krejci, the serpentine route through the neutral zone. Lucic charges down the left wing, throws it right in front, and scores! Put up. Horton saucers the backhand to Chara. Chara's drive saved by Reimer. Bergeron to Chara, the one-timer, save, rebound, Lucic scores! 1:22 to go! Next to the post, Lucic trying to lug it through the corner. Back to Jagr, over to Bergeron, down to the circle to Krejci. 53 seconds to go. Bergeron shots, scores!
Shots generated from the blue line. A good hard snapshot by Patrice Bergeron. Chara.
Dougie Hamilton finds Bergeron over the line. Bergeron going past the goal. Sagan sets up in front. Now Sagan at the post on the cycle. Right off of Reimer. The stick save. Boychuk's drive rattles around in front. Marchand to Bergeron. The drive save. Rebound is loose. Sagan kicks it loose. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron with the point of the dagger in their throats. They rip it out of Toronto's hands and kill the beast. The Boston Bruins have won it after being 3-0 in the third.
Tation, this line back together here in overtime. Jagr had played a lot on the right side with Bergeron tonight, but it's Sagan and his young legs out there with the young legs of Marchand. They get the cycle game going. They open up that slot area in a good triangle. Good battle by Sagan to try to keep this play alive. The Leafs hand the puck right back to Bergeron, and he did not miss.
He took a high stick, dropped his stick, and slow to get back to the play. Back the other way, Cajula scores! Connor McDavid sets up Drake Cajula.
He'll watch as the crowd forms in front. Getzlaff with a bomb of a shot that didn't get through to the net. Silverberg back to Getzlaff. Another shot, score! A deflection and Anaheim's on the board. Silverberg as Raquel in front, back to the blue line. Fowler shoots, scores! Back to the front of the net. Talbot's down, makes the save. Puck squirts loose, a backhander, score! Nickard, Raquel, tie game.
That Letestu's not able to get out. The traffic in front, you got Kessler on one side. Talbot gets knocked down and through the five hole on his birthday, Ricard Raquel with time ticking down. Let's have a look. Where is Corey Perry? Where is Kessler? Perry ended up knocking him further down, and wouldn't you?
Here's the decision.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. There was no goaltending.
Darnell Nurse left it in the corner, gets up center. Perry scores! Corey Perry! And Anaheim finally breaks through at home and leads the series.
A comeback for the ages as the Anaheim Ducks win it 4-3.
That's picked off by Stone. Feeds across Pacioretty. In shoots, scores! Max Pacioretty slides it by Jones, and the Golden Knights have a 3-0 lead.
Face off, one back to Burns.
Oh, Pavelski was dropped. And Cody Eakin's going to get 5 in a game here.
And so somehow the focus has to come back to the game. It's a 5-minute short power.
Yes, Carlson shoots, that's blocked. LeBanc sends it back across. Patrice scores! That took 6 seconds. Carlson along. Risha to score! And the Sharks win in one. Drops it back to Burns. Swings it back across. Couture and shoots, scores! Couture ties the game! Absolutely unbelievable!
Couture turns around to his bench and says, that's one. Hurdle, that's two. Couture again, that's three.
Works his way in. Quebec walks it in. Fires, scores! Corner for Stastny. Paul Stastny to Mark Stone. Centering pass, they score! Jonathan Marchessault with 47 seconds to go, and the game is tied. Eric Carlson, in he comes, throws it ahead. Good right along, scores! The overtime winner, and the Sharks have come back to win the game and the series.
But it's the bold move by Goodrow to get this around Fleury and send the Sharks into the second round.